All right, then let's add 7, square both sides. And y would be 49.